You don't have to major in marine science to enjoy marine biology and want to be curious about the world around you, especially our ocean environment. My name is Tom Schultz. I am Director of Undergraduate Studies here at the Duke University Marine Lab. Right now I teach a course on Gateway in Molecular Biology, which is a basic molecular biology course for the biology department and biology students, and they use this lab all the time to do their research projects, as well as sometimes when the classes are small, we'll teach in here as well. I usually have between 4 and 8 during the semesters, and in the summers it goes up to 15. Main campus, you know, this class is a couple hundred people, right? And so by coming to the Marine Lab or offering this class at the Marine Lab, it's sort of, we're teaching the same material, but it's a different style because it's almost like a discussion, right? It's less of me getting up and just lecturing, but they can ask questions and we can go back and forth. And so I think it's a much more hands-on type of a course in terms of the amount of interaction we have. Classes are for all students, right? Not just students who are going to major in marine biology or go on and pursue careers in marine biology. The world is complex, and there's lots of ways to study that, but the types of ways that we're trying to study is our oceans and our marine systems and how do they work from both a natural science perspective, a physical science perspective, and a social science perspective, the human component. And we're interested in all elements of that.